fast. The Yomunola fast invited three of us to come here, and so we started recording music for our new album in July 2008 here.
No, we were feeding the swans as well.
Feeding the swans,
doing music.
The swans in that river that you...
And for a change, not recording music in the city, in a big city, because normally all our stuff was recorded like in Düsseldorf, London, and Berlin. So this was the very first time to record something on the country. So
yeah.
It had a certain impact on the music as well. Because we were on tour in Scotland, and we decided for just playing new tracks on this, and then we played just this brand new stuff on this tour in Scotland, and straight after the Scotland tour we went to share to record this stuff, and I think that was very important too.
Whenever we were recording, we could see Jochen Irlner of Faust preparing.
He's an alchemist in cooking. Just turn around the camera, he's there filming you. So this guy.
Yeah, it was very nice to just be prepared and know what we actually wanted to do, and being able to play all this stuff live, which was another thing we had in mind when we came here.
Extreme Vergnügen, meine Lieblingskapelle, die dieses Jahr im Studio aufgenommen haben. Und machen coole Sachen mit euren Gemütern. Toro Rococo Toni.
Wir sind Rocco Brot aus Düsseldorf und Berlin. Wir sind sehr, sehr froh, wieder in Cher zu sein. Und wir spielen viele Stücke von der neuen Platte, die auf Domino erscheinen wird, und zwar nächstes Jahr im Januar. Und so geht's weiter. We'll be right back. habt ihr Rococo gewohnt. Bleibt uns hier. Vielen Dank, dass ihr da wart. Dankeschön.